Here on our farm, we grow corn, soybeans, and wheat. Typically, corn goes to feed animals. Soybeans are food grade quality and they will be exported to Asia for use in tofu and other products. We also grow soft red wheat, and soft red wheat is typically used for cookies and crackers. We try to reduce our use of plowing on the farm to keep healthy soils. Healthy soils are good for growing healthy crops. The primary reason we try to avoid plowing is to save the soil. Soil erosion is a concern with excessive passes. The other reason we would do it is to reduce our use of fuels. Winter wheat is planted in the fall. It will go through a dormant cycle and be harvested the following summer. Corn and soybeans are planted in the springtime. Often late April we start planting corn, and weather dependent, we'll hope to finish by the end of May. We need a stretch of nice warm dry weather to get the crops in the ground in the spring, and the reason for that is if the ground is too wet, the equipment will get stuck in the field, or the emerging plant won't be able to get up out of the ground. Healthy soils are important for our crops to grow properly. We feed the soil with fertilizer and manure, much the same as you would with your own garden or lawn. We practice crop rotation on our farm, which means that each year we grow a different crop. So on the same piece of land, one year we would grow corn, next year we'd grow soybeans, and the following year we would grow wheat. This helps to keep our soils healthy and helps to minimize some of the insect and disease pressure.